Grand Ole Partisan celebrates more than 17 decades of Republican heroes and heroics. Today, I note that Theodore Roosevelt idolized Abraham Lincoln. June 13, 1906, he wrote, quote, "My great hero is Abraham Lincoln, and I have wanted, while president, to be the representative of the plain people, in the sense that he was, not of course with the genius and power that he was, but according to my own lights, along the same lines." Back to Basics for the Republican Party is my civil rights history of the GOP. To quote the book, the more we Republicans know about the history of our party, the more the Democrats will worry about the future of theirs. For more information, see grandoldpartisan.com.